So what's up guys, this is Golden Gaming and today I'm bringing you old game series generation review console. Oh, I look good. So, you know, I have a mirror here. I'm not talking to a wall, I'm actually talking to... Yes? Shite. Come on, there you go. It's green. It means that this time I will give you a review on the Nintendo 64. What was that? The Nintendo 64 was originally codenamed Project Reality and was to be called the Ultra 64. Okay, I should say that a little bit more so you can understand it. The Nintendo 64 was originally codenamed Project Really. I'm just kidding with you guys. I don't know what I'm talking about, okay? I don't know. So the release date on the Nintendo 64 was June 23. I think, yeah, it was 1996 in Japan. So, my brother got it. Yes, so my brother got it just from the store now. I'm not from Japan. I'm not Japanese. Stop squeaking, you freaking shit. So he bought it and he just brought it here and I couldn't play it because I was too little, I guess, to play it. I don't know. He bought South Park Rally. He bought like GoldenEye. He bought Mario 64, Super Mario 64, and Zelda, The Legend of Zelda, The Ocarina of Time, it was then released in USA on 26 September in the same year for US $199. That's some money, yo. It's a lot of money to just buy this piece of crap. I'm just kidding with you guys. I love it. And next time I will make one of these old reviews of generations shit. So it's like me, I'm just producing shit to get people to watch my videos. It's good. Then I got my PS2 up in this crib. I shouldn't sound like that. Then other countries followed after. Bye. Sometimes, my mom corrupts me.
I like it.
Sorry for the corruption, but she went in and I don't know. The 64-bit console used cartridges. Okay, I have a paper here to read on because I've made it myself from other websites. I'm trained by I'm sorry, I'm really, really improving. But I forgot that I've played many games on Nintendo 64. It was my favorite console when I was a little boy. Not me. Well, a little boy, and then my father, my daddy, saw me play the Zelda: The Ocarina of Time, and the Legend of Zelda: The Ocarina of Time, because I did it when he wasn't watching. It and he just pushed me and then spanked my ass. He didn't really do that, but I don't know why I'm whispering. I can whisper to your ear and you will like it so much, boys. I like to say boys. Okay, and girl, within you. What? So guys, apologize if I look this way after the paper, but you will get some information. I'm sorry, this video, I will make it into three parts. Goodbye guys, see you next time.